Hello, today we have Yuvraj with us. Can you tell us something about yourself?
My name is Yuvraj Sharma. I'm studying in 10th standard and I live in a nuclear family. There are four members in my family. My father is a businessman, my mother is a housewife, and my younger brother is studying in 4th standard. And today I'm here to tell you about some information about Taekwondo. Taekwondo is basically divided into three words. Tai means foot and Kwon means fist. And do means the way of. Taekwondo means the way of foot and fists. It was originated in the South Korea. The founder of the Taekwondo was Chogmyo Hee, and the first player of the Taekwondo was the C.K. Han, who was the army general in the Taekwondo. He was trained by the Chogmyo Hee. It was founded 11th April 1955. Around 1956, it was worldwide in all the countries. But we can see in India it is not very famous because there are so many national and international sports in India, like kabaddi, football, cricket, and etc. So Taekwondo is basically made for the self-discipline in so many children, and it is also good for the women as for their self-defense. And we listen so many cases in India that so many people tease someone and attack someone.
What are the advantages of your topic?
There are so many advantages. First advantage of Taekwondo is that we can also get fame. We can also get fame by winning the fight in the nationals, internationals, and Olympics. And the certificate which we get from the fight, by that certificate we can get admission in the good colleges of sports. And third is that it keeps us fit and healthy. The fourth advantage is that it creates self-discipline in so many children. Now, as we can see nowadays, there are so many children who don't have self-discipline and patience in them. So by learning Taekwondo, they get self-discipline and patience.
What are the disadvantages?
There are so many disadvantages also as there are advantages. First disadvantage is that there are so many names of the, there are so many kicks and self-defenses in the Taekwondo. Their names are different, and so we have to learn all the names of the set kicks and self-defenses in the South Korean language, which is very difficult for the Indian. And as in general fight also, we use our hand rather than the kicks. It is very difficult to fight without our hands. So, but in Taekwondo we can't use our hand. And there are third disadvantage is that there are so many people who learn the Taekwondo for bad purposes, for teasing someone and for attacking someone.
Would you like to give any suggestion?
So there is my recommendation about the Taekwondo, that please learn Taekwondo for good purpose, not for the bad purpose, because it can take and also be profession. And Taekwondo creates self-discipline in your children, so please send your children to learn Taekwondo as it is very good for them.